Billy, I have to apologize to you. Last week, I cost us an opportunity.
No. Payton, I'm the one that needs to apologize to you. I just got so caught up in my emotions last week that I slapped you. And it makes me sick to my stomach that I hurt you, because I don't want there to be any animosity between us. We have come so far. One that needs to apologize to you. I just got so caught up in my emotions last week that I slapped you. And it makes me sick to my stomach that I hurt you, because I don't want there to be any animosity between us. We have come so far together.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you apologizing, and I agree with you. We grew up together.
We signed our WWE contracts together.
Hey, we won the Women's Tag Team Championships at WrestleMania
together.
Hell, we never even had an opportunity to defend our titles.
We were overlooked, had our opportunities stripped and thrown into the trash. We should still be the Women's Tag Team Champions.
And over our dead bodies is some crazy lady and the officer's favorite blonde gonna hold over their heads what's ours.
And here come the Women's Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross, who you imagine the IIconics were crassly just referring to.
Office's favorite, but cute. Ladies, you've had every opportunity. Now, you've complained, taken cheap shots and shortcuts to get them, but you've had every opportunity in the world, and honestly, you blew it.
You guys have had chances, opportunities.
Nikki, you don't get to talk, honey.
Excuse me? You don't speak to me.
No, sweetheart. You just need to stand there and just look grateful.
That's right, Billy. Tell her.
Grateful? You two are telling me to stand here and be grateful. Every step that she's taken towards these WWE Women's Tag Team Championships, I've taken the same steps. I left Glasgow, Scotland with absolutely nothing, in my pocket. And I got to WWE and I had nobody. It was okay for you two. You guys always had each other. I had nobody. I had to scratch and claw and scrape and scratch and everything. Everything. Lexi actually gave me time. She gave me respect. She was actually there for me. Whereas I was a little miscast. I was a little outcast, a little misfit. You guys could always laugh at and make fun of that cute little accent. That's funny. Yeah, that's funny. Do you know what's really funny? You all want to talk about your friendship. Me and Lexi's friendship. We are the WWE Women Tag Team Champions. And do you know why? Do you know what? Because Lexi actually stops me from bouncing off the walls. She actually helps me focus. She helps me balance. And you know what? I like to think I've taught her a little something about friendship. And I can't name anything more iconic than that.
Nikki, speak the truth.
Oh, wait a minute. And the IIconics going after Bliss and Cross.
Felt like it was gonna come to this after all the disparaging remarks the IIconics made about the Women's Tag Team Champions. I'm trying to isolate Nikki Cross in the corner. Oh, man! The IIconics taking out their frustrations from last week on the Women's Tag Team Champions.
Very similar to last week.
It's brutal. If you're gonna talk a big game, you better bring a big game. And the IIconics are wearing out the tag team champions.
Oh, now look at this, setting up Nikki Cross face first into the canvas, and the IIconics have destroyed the Women's Tag Team Champions.
I hope Billy Kay and Peyton Royce are satisfied. I hope they're proud of themselves.
And this could very well be an image that we see very, very soon.
The IIconics plans working out perfectly tonight as they take down